We're doing an interview today, actually, doing this interview with this guy from this TV station. And he said, what do you think of the fact that your band doesn't get a lot of media attention, like some bands, you know what I mean? Like, you go out and you turn on the TV and you turn on, MTV, right? And you turn on MTV and there's a band on every 5 minutes, you know? And they come and play concerts and they can't sell out a fucking toilet, all right? And yeah, on MTV they're really big stars, all right? And this guy goes, I don't understand how Iron Maiden never gets played on MTV and how loads of places don't play it on the radio around America. And yet you sell out 4 nights at Los Angeles, you know, in Long Beach Arena. So, what's going on? Well, I'll tell you what's going on. What's going on is that the only thing this band is bothered about is music, right? We're not bothered about selling fucking clothes. We're not bothered about selling jeans or selling pimple cream or selling some fucking stupid product that they want to put on their radio stations and make money. I don't give a shit about music anymore after these people, all right? And you people here are the living proof that there are some people in the world who care about music more than about fucking the money in their pocket, all right? For that, thank you, and just God bless you, you're fucking brilliant tonight. It's a song called Sanctuary!